The Attorney General's office is investigating after two on-duty sheriffs got into a fight with each other while on the job.
The state public safety department says authorities arrested the deputy sheriff Friday at the Daniel K. Inouye International Airport. First responders transported the other deputy sheriff to the hospital to be evaluated, but that person was released the same day. State sheriffs tell KITV4 the suspect has been released pending further investigation.